So sports medicine is a subspecialty within orthopedic surgery that deals with athletes or the common person that participates in sporting events. It's a catch-all phrase. It's for people who are weekend warriors, pro athletes. You take care of the joints that hurt when you're playing a sport. So Orlando City Soccer chose the Jewett Clinic and Orlando Health to be on the sidelines with them because they have the confidence in our ability to keep their players healthy, and if their players get hurt, to get them back on the field as expeditiously as possible. So we help them at the beginning of seasons with pre-season evaluations, physicals. We assess the players, see how they're doing, get them on the right path to be in shape for the season, keep them healthy for the season. If they get hurt, get them back as quick as they can. So being in Orlando with Orlando Health and the Jewett Orthopedic Institute, we take care of every different type of sport at the pro level. So the information that we learn in certain sports can be brought over to help the treatment and recovery of soccer players, even if it's a sport not soccer. So football, basketball, tennis, lessons learned there can help us treat the athletes or Orlando City and improve on their ability to recover. The truth of the matter is, they're a great place in other parts of the country. In this part of the country, it's us. And the reason it's us is because we have a group of 40 highly trained, subspecialized physicians under one roof. And we all collaborate with each other, and we all stay on the cutting edge, and we all help each other. So I'll get a call, I'll text someone will show me pictures, and we vet it. And we say, what's the best treatment for this problem in this particular patient, this particular sport? We have everything from essentially kindergarten level all the way to the pro level. We have pediatric sports people, we have primary care sports doctors, and we have every subspecialty within orthopedics that you need. You want an expert, we have experts. There's nothing that we can't take care of. The vast majority of high school athletes have Medicaid insurance, which most facilities and groups don't accept because of poor reimbursement. We see that as a service to help that part of the community. So we go out of our way to figure out how to make it work, and we take care of those athletes and get them back on the field when other groups won't do it. We are now in the process of developing and building a Center for Orthopedic Excellence, which is going to be an all-encompassed facility that has its own operating rooms, outpatient surgery centers, offices, physical therapy, and radiology. And we're really excited about it because there's nothing like it in all of the Southeast of the United States.